It's 9:47. Thanks for being with us on Live at 9. January 11th, 1983. It is a day that will live in infamy for the city of Memphis. A 30-hour siege unfolded on Shannon Street. And at the end of it, a Memphis police officer and seven others were dead.
Decades later, a documentary entitled Shannon Street Echoes Under a Blood Red Moon has been produced. And now a song inspired by that film is also available. Joining us this morning, documentary producer Marie Pizano and musician Dulaa. Good morning.
Hey, what's going on?
Let's start with the documentary. What compelled you? Because you are not originally from this community.
Right.
You don't live anywhere near Shannon Street. What compelled you? What was it about this story?
Well, to make a long story short, the officer, retired officer James Howell, who wrote a book, Echoes of Shannon Street, approached me at the same time a writer who wrote a screenplay about Shannon Street. So these both worlds collided in a I thought, wow, this story intrigued me, and as I dove into it more on the police side and then the creative side, I decided that, you know, this story needs to be told by all sides. So that's what documentaries are supposed to do.
Yeah.
And that's why I did that.
Yeah.
But
so how did the connection with Dulaa, why did you need a song after the because the documentary's been produced and it's debuted. So why did you need a song after the fact?
Well, one, because I'm about film's music community with my company. I have also a record label, and we are now developing the full feature movie, the full feature film. So with my connection with the National Law Enforcement and the National Alliance of Mental Illness, who came on board to partner with the documentary and the movie, I'm more driven by purpose. And this is a purpose film, can't play God, but we obviously need a change mm-hmm. in community. And Shannon Street is actually happening all across our country. So recently, I partnered with a man named Talbot Howard. He has a company called ECT. They're about going heroic. They're about fuel, food, and health, and making a change in the world. Well, the connection there happened with taking his product and innovations in the films. A song needed to be created as well, not only for the movie, but how do we reach youth? How do we reach anybody? Mm-hmm. All through a song.
Yeah.
You know, so that's Dulaa and I came together, and when I told him what I wanted to do, Dulaa understood the situation on that side.
Right.
Again, we got to get all sides talking. Mm-hmm. And, you know, I kind of told Dulaa, I said, I need a Marvin Gaye What's Going On type of song, you know? And but
that ain't exactly how she
no.
did. She was like, I need to be like this, and it's got to be like this, I said, I got you, Marie, I got you.
You weren't old enough to eat. Were you even born in 1983? So how did you?
I was born.
I was born.
I line have been around the corner somewhere, but I saw it as an opportunity for me to use my talent mm-hmm. to do some good with it, whether, you know, just for myself in life, you know what I'm saying? And I always made songs with a story and meaning,
yeah.
and it was like a perfect opportunity for me. And and hope that I could take a past situation and infuse it with what's going on right now and, you know, be able to present some kind of hope in the song as well. And she told me I nailed it. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
And I've got a lot of positive feedback, so I'm just thankful to be in a position and blessed with the opportunity to even be, to have something that could possibly help folk be better out here, you know?
Well, if there's one thing that you hope people get from your song, what would it be?
That everybody got a point of view on things,
mm-hmm.
and unless some folk gonna get together and talk about it and try to work it out, it always gonna end up in a catastrophe, you know? And I think we need to pay attention to each other. No matter how big or how small, you need to listen to the next person.
Everybody has their own frame of reference.
Right. We're now taking this song and documentary across the country, a film tour. And thanks to ECT, Go Heroic, they're sponsoring, and we're going to take that to our next stop is Universal Studios, New York, Chicago, and then Washington.
Can turn a very bad situation into some
get everyone talking.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
That's
right. Start the conversation.
Hey.
Thank you so much.
Thank
Appreciate
you.
It. Good to see you both.